Odin Christian Church, a place for worship, a place for fellowship, a place to be challenged, a place to be encouraged, a place for preaching, a place for teaching, a place for friends, a place for families, a place for the broken, a place for healing. A place for you.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Roger. Welcome to this week's edition of OCC Notes. Welcome to the Odin Christian Church. We're happy you decided to spend part of your weekend with us. Is this your first time here at OCC? If so, we'd love to get to know you better. Please fill out a connection card in your bulletin, tear it out, and then drop it in the offering plate as it passes. If you miss getting it in the plate, simply put it in the box located at our Welcome Center. Oh, and while you're there, be sure to pick up a little gift from us to you. On Sunday night, March 11th, Bob Larson of Pine Haven Christian Children's Ranch in Montana will be speaking here at OCC at 7. Come and hear about one of the missions that we as a congregation support and where mission teams have gone to serve. Before the service, anyone who desires to come join us for a meal at Casa Sevilla Odin at 5:45 is encouraged to do so. Volunteers are still needed to sign up to cook for the meal train. Would you be willing to be on the contact list for meals for those in our church family who have just had a baby, have been in the hospital, or perhaps are recovering from surgery or illness? Please sign up today at the Welcome Center. And if you're not a cook, we could also gratefully accept donations or restaurant gift cards. We are in need of more volunteers to serve as a greeter for our Sunday morning worship service. A sign-up sheet is on the bulletin board in the foyer. You may sign up for one Sunday or more. Please leave your name and contact information, and you will receive a reminder when it's your Sunday to greet. Singles, couples, and families are welcome to serve. Easter is less than a month away. Here's the upcoming schedule for Easter weekend. On Friday, March 30th, we will have our Good Friday service at 6:30. On Saturday, the 31st, we will be having an Easter egg hunt out of the new OCC property west of Odin. Then on Sunday, April 1st, we will have two worship services, one at 8 and one at 10. Remember that next week is Spring Forward Sunday. Don't forget to set your clocks forward before going to bed Saturday night, or you'll be late to church. If you have an announcement to be included in the weekly OCC Notes video, remember that they should be sent to Lisa in the church office by 5 p.m. Tuesdays. So there you have it. That's it for this week's announcements. We sincerely hope that you enjoyed your time with us this morning and that you leave encouraged and feeling closer to the Lord. Please let us know if we can help you in any way while you're here. Be sure to connect with us at occonline.org and on our social media pages. Now let's continue to praise the Lord with this great song.